Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will study separation of substances. So four methods we will take into consideration are hand picking, threshing, winnowing and sieving. So let's understand what is hand picking. Method used for separating slightly larger sized impurities from wheat, rice or pulses. Now let's understand what is threshing. The process that is used to separate grain from stalk or chaff is called threshing. Winnowing, the method of separating heavier and lighter components of a mixture by wind or by blowing air is called as winnowing. Sieving, sieving is a method used when components of a mixture have different sizes. It is used to separate fine flour particles from big holes of the sieve. So thank you friends, that's all for today. We'll meet you up tomorrow with some more methods of separation. Thank you.